all I have. Had a loaf of bread too, but I dropped it, decided not to go back.
Wise choice. If anything happened to you, we'd go hungry.
Rare sight. An elf and a guard of the Eternal Fire having a friendly chat.
Friendly? Nothing further from the truth. This racist here has demanded to search me, for no reason at all.
You're a non-human, I need no other reason. Lucky I didn't find anything on you. Now piss off to the woods, go play your flute.
Nice scent. And here I thought temple guards were unkempt boors.
You dare insult an officer on duty? Let me give you some advice, mutant.
Look who's talking. I know you're a Doppler and a kleptomaniac.
Merchants put out a contract on me!
Always the same old shit.
Hey, wait!
Really want to see an angry witcher.
Do you?
Damn, I look old. Die.
Please, stop! I surrender.
Might be able to look like a witcher, but that won't make you fight like one.
You're donning your skins enough to know what kind of man you are, what you feel.
I'll spare you, but you gotta help me in return. I need you to assume someone's form, Caleb Menga's. I need you to sail to Temple Isle and...
What? I'll not do it! I'd never do it! You might as well kill me now! Save me the torture Menga would put me through!
Fine. Never mind. Just stop stealing, or I'll torture you myself. Now get lost.
Could use a nibble.
You shall die. For what you've done.
I've done nothing. Gentlemen, I beg you.
Back off. Don't dare interfere.
Please, I've a wife.
What's this about?
This Dwan sold Fistech to some young elves. A contaminated batch that killed every other user.
Lies. They mean to kill me, steal my gold. Help me, please.
What you sold was poison. Shame you weren't there to see the young lad and others expire amidst spasms.
You, all of you, to an elf! You despise humans, seek vengeance on us! But can you fault us? Fault me for your civilization's downfall?
Shut your mouth, poisoner!
Need to see if this man's actually carrying any Fistech.
We've done that already. Checked everywhere, even his boots. Nothing. The bastard sold it all, which hardly makes him innocent.
Just the sale of Fistech is bad enough, but offering contaminated powder, it's malicious, something that has to carry punishment.
No! Don't let them murder me! You can't!
Thank you, Vatgern. For letting us do what was only right. Vafail.
was it happened to
Why is your hair so grey, darling?
Greetings, Master.
Problem solved. Convinced the imp to go back to the countryside to tangle horse manes and piss in milk, as tradition ordains.
Then how would I know you speak the truth? No trophy, no reward.
There better be one, or you'll feel the invisible hand of the market smack you so hard you won't be able to sit down for a week.
I'll give you half the agreed sum, no more. And I'll not do business with you again.
I praise you with all my heart.
Mutants, blasphemers, kobolds.
Widest range of goods around.
Nuff said.
What do you want?
Not good. Not good.
watch it.
Hear us out.
Fall upon
what is it, Grey Boy? Looking for adventure?
Bandit!
Once there was a little frog, ribbity rock, rock, ribbity rock.
Everyone knows you ought to wear a quiver on your back, not swords, amateur. Long as the black ones are chasing gorillas round the Kedweni woods, Novigrad's safe.
Those boys wanted to guide the merchants to walk so far.
Hey, yeah.
Well, then, they never came back.
Come on.
Caught one just before he reached the cave.
Boy, Creve, your eyes, they shine so in the dark. Thought at first it were the lizard coming.
Thing that attacked. How big was it?
Well, too big to squeeze in here. It were huge, and those teeth, ugh, we barely escaped.
Wonder if it killed the traders. Poor son's sure at it coming.
Important thing now's to get out of here. Will ye help, Master Witcher?
Which one of you's Tamil?
That one over there. Beast got him. But how do you know?
His brother asked me to come and find you. Tell me what happened.
Some traders hired us. To protect him along the high road, they said. For we knew it, they'd bound us like calves.
Why?
They were kind enough to explain and real precise. That we were necessary sacrifice for progress and trade.
So they left us, tied to the wagon, as beast bait. Weren't long for a huge lizard appeared, as if its master had whistled.
Monsters must have learned by now that army supplies travel down this road.
Oi, clever one, the lizard. Cut us off straight away. Left us to crawl in here. Poor Tommy'll didn't make it.
Tell me what happened.
Some traders hired us. To protect him along the high road, they said. For we knew it, they'd bound us like calves.
Why?
They were kind enough to explain and real precise that we were necessary sacrifice for progress and trade.
So they left us, tied to the wagon, as beast bait. Weren't long for a huge lizard appeared, as if its master had whistled.
Monsters must have learned by now that army supplies travel down this road.
Oi, clever one, the lizard. Cut us off straight away. Left us to crawl in here. Poor Tommy'll didn't make it.
Need to tend to the monster. Doubt I'll have to look far. Wyverns like to herd their prey towards their nests.
We'll wait here. Wouldn't want to get in your way.
Royal Wyvern. Lucky me. Some. wasn't them that attacked those people. Gotta be a royal wyvern hiding around here somewhere. More will spawn. Need to destroy the nests. Draconid nest. Need to destroy it.
It's huge. What's the name again?
Royal Wyvern. Don't usually come this big.
It's feasted plenty, I reckon. Attacking those traveling the road. What do they call ye, Master?
Geralt of Rivia.
Geralt of Rivia. It'll be a tale to tell the young'uns.